Oh,
that was close.
Sorry, Mike.
Send it!
Excellent.
He's a man that's not afraid to die.
Yeah, I thought you'd hit limiter a lot quicker than that.
Yeah, no, you just...
V8 number 2. That's solid.
Yeah.
There's no moving in that one.
You gotta get against that side! Oh, still got you! You got your hubs in?
3-4-1, leaf spring light.
How are you doing? Oh, hell yeah. But it generally does it easier too.
Backwards.
Two wheels off the ground. Going to get what, two more up there? Got this one. Yeah, like this. Got room for one, maybe two more. He'll be fine. Keep him going. She's all good. Uh-huh. Hey guys, there's a corner, you'll see a car first, but we're going to have a look at the next obstacle and then we might tackle that, just so you know.
Did you go up that real flexy section?
Yeah.
Come through that. Now.
That's what I set mine on.
Yes. Fuck, we can nearly get rid of that rock. Oh no, we can't. So, yes, so here, I was in here.
You don't happen to have another filter, mate?
I don't, mate, we got the old one that we pulled out.
So, I came up here.
I just wanted to see, I reckon she's getting more shit through it.
But,
yeah,
come
sounds
up.
Like it sounds like it's just fucking starving.
Put the old filter back in, can you, I suppose you can't back flush them, can you?
If you hook it up back the front, don't connect it to the carby and run fuel through it, it should unclog itself. Or we have brake cleaner. She's all right, she's not bad. We didn't have to use the winch up there last time, so. It's all good.
Daniel?
Daniel!
one up there got an inline filter?
No. Anybody got an inline filter?
No.
I'm looking at that.
I think you can make this up. As long as you be careful with that. If you go back, try and straddle it almost all the way up here. See how that goes.
You're going to have to pick a spot. You can even come to here for the moment. Heck yeah! That's different to when you come up there.
Yeah,
oh
shit, no,
they put the rocks in there. Yeah. Because the water's just coming down there and washing that out. Right.
I'm going to try this bit.
Oop.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. The hell? Is that in low? Apparently. Go back and go over to the left from a bit earlier. Hold there for a sec. Go left hand down, hard left hand, and then go backwards slowly. Just, it should just roll slowly. Yeah, keep going at that. All right, stop there. Go, yep, straight, and just try and get it to roll against that bank on the on that side. Nice work, Lockie, nice work. Him. Oh yeah! Yeah boy! Right. Over, over. Straighten him up. All good, all good. You got heaps of room. Alright. Bump him at that. You're right, you got heaps of room, bump him at that. You're right. Key fell out. I got it.
That was the best throw, Dick. Most valuable player, MVP, man.
Now it's a D6.
Just rock perfect.
And that saved your guard.
And it saved your whole undercarriage. Yeah. That's what we were wooing of you, but that as well.
Fucking Jesus. I'm scared.
I mentioned he's your friend.
Yeah. Go, go, go. Keep him going. Oh, fuck yeah. Woo. I know, right?
That's perfect.
Let's go left hand rear tyre. No, I fucking headbutted it. Yeah, just double check it.
Probably check the rim, not the tyre.
All of the above.
Yeah. Didn't you? Yeah.
I did. I scratched too
soon. No, he's not. This is Connolly.
Oh, this is Connolly, is it?
Yeah. Fucking slow it down. You're all right. Just not too fast. Yep. Over. Woohoo! Over. Yeah, you're all good. Keep it at that. Just keep it at that speed. Keep him going. No, you're beautiful. Beautiful! Like, seriously, up there some.
I've got it.
Probably come this way some. He's going to go. Or... I don't even know which way he's going. I'm assuming that way because he was building it that way. You reckon you can grab that stick really, really quick? Yeah. I don't know. No.
Walking the park.
You know how we watch Simon go up here? You watch that and go, that's better.
Around the back,
okay,
and then